Three Chinese dissidents stuck in Taiwan's main airport say they're seeking asylum. In November, they received temporary refugee cards in Thailand but felt unsafe there. They left on a flight traveling through Malaysia, arriving in Taoyuan airport on Tuesday. They're hoping to stay in Taiwan while seeking asylum in a third country. One says he fears arrest on charges of state subversion if he returns to China. Taiwan does not have an asylum law.